and hands were badly injured.
75%.
Yeah, she had 75% burns. They actually had no hope of her living, so they said that, you know, you could take her somewhere else.
A British charity, Muslim Hands, heard about Shamiam and paid for her to come to Britain for treatment. She moved to Luton to be with her extended family. Surgeons in Chelmsford gave her simulated hands.